Here is a sports news brief about breaking news that Mike Brown, former Cleveland Cavaliers basketball coach, is now the coach of the Los Angeles Lakers. The SportsCenter theme came from my buddy Jeff and his co-workers at the location where we found Osama bin Laden, called Abbottabad. They said if you say it fast, it sounds like the SportsCenter theme. So I just had to say it. I'm sorry. That probably wasn't right to say. Anyway, big news that Mike Brown is now the coach of the Lakers. First and foremost, what can Brown do for you? Now it's logistics, but what can Brown do for you? Secondly, this towel. Get pumped. I got it when I went to see LeBron in Cleveland. Huge importance to this. Third, to quote someone on a post on KSR, Kentucky Sports Radio, the significance of having Mike Brown in, as the Lakers head coach is he is the only coach that has stopped LeBron James from winning a national championship. Oh, cheese and crackers. I take that back. I didn't mean it. I didn't. A little bit of me did, but I didn't mean it. But like I said, that's a reference to KentuckySportsRadio.com. Check it out. Fourthly, does this ultimately decide where I'm going to choose my NBA career? Am I going to go to Lakers now to play for Brown? You know, this is huge. Fifthly, how is Kobe going to react to Mike Brown being there? Sixthly, how are me and Kobe going to react to Brown being there? Also, where's Phil Jackson going to go? Is he retiring? Or if the Heat don't win the finals, or maybe even if they do, will Jackson go to coach Miami Heat and coach LeBron James? He's coached the greatest. Let's think about this. Don't call me crazy. Seriously, think about it. What are your thoughts? Leave them in comments below, and that's all I have. Abad, 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 abad.